Masters of the Universe lore has always ignored the fact that Mossman is just a flocked reissue of the Beast Man action figure, and this is ridiculous, especially since they have complementary powers. One controls plants, and the other animals. Anyway, without any further setup, here's your new headcanon. Many years ago, a beautiful nature priestess gave birth to twin boys. She knew the boys were destined for greatness because the otherwise perfectly healthy infants were each born with a strange tinge to their skin. The dogs of the tribe refused to leave the side of the red child, and at night when the green child slept, vines would creep into his crib and cover him. Skeletor, being the powerful sorcerer he is, detected this shift in the world's natural magic. It didn't take him long to discover the twins, and magically disguising himself as a traveler, he slipped into the village and eventually into the bedroom of the sleeping twins. Infant Mossman, being in contact with the plants of the world, could sense the approaching evil and instinctually melded with the vines and disappeared before Skeletor came upon the crib. Skeletor, only having a moment before being discovered, made the snap decision to grab the red child and escape. The red child was abused and neglected under the cruel lash of Skeletor. Eventually, he grew into the craven and dim-witted Beast Man. The green child remained in the woods for many years. He was eventually discovered by a kind-hearted woodsman who took the strange young man into his own family. The two brothers ended up on opposing sides of the war for Eternia, neither knowing that he in fact had a brother.
Guys, if you like this cartoon and you'd like to watch more of them, go down to my description box or go to my playlist on my channel for cartoons. Mostly this channel has miniature videos, so if you want to just watch the cartoons, you gotta do a little work. If you'd like to support this channel, please consider making a donation to the GoFundMe campaign. That's also in the description below. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe. Until next time.